I think the most powerful moment of passing I look at in my book is the present. I look at the curious case of Leo Felton, the mixed race white supremacist who was passing as white.